Hello, everybody. How's everybody doing? Just want to make sure everyone hears me. Okay, good, 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 good. So now we are going to do some universe mode. I tried to make it a few times, but corruption stuff happened, of course. But now things seem to be working just fine. Anyway, I'm trying my best not to talk too much because there are other people in the place right now. So, anyway, let's take a look at the matches that we have on hand. The Opaque Brotherhood taking on the Outlaw Posse. Mystic Maniac, oops, sorry, Mystic Maniac one-on-one with the Klondike Kid. In a triangle match, Devo Dimitri, Rick Logan Parfait, and Victor Goldman will square off. In another tag team match, the newly formed team of the junior heavyweight champion Vernon Quinn and hardcore champion Joshua Clark will take on the Steel City Sun tag team of McCoy. In another singles match, Drum Monkey will go one-on-one with Shifty the Drunken Dragon Clown. Dr. Elliot Thomas, the Doctor of Mass Destruction, goes one-on-one with Andy Price. The tag team champions Wooga Booga and Nick Nitroglycerin in Primordial Explosion takes on the clan members Frozen Rage and Pete Johnson with Mark Caliber in their corner. Shadow Press one-on-one with the debuting Zach Sparks. And in our main event, a fantastic four-way match. Chris Cage, Crimson Ninja, Jason Vesuvius, and the Commonwealth Heavyweight Champion Sir Dragon will square off. And that, let me know if you guys hear any music. Okay, good, you don't hear music. That's good. Now let's see what happens here. Oh, I already did the thing apparently. All right, so match number one, tag team action. I'm not entirely sure if I can do the whole show. For that matter, I may have to go somewhere. Not 100% sure, but we'll see. All right, we're just about ready to go. I may make some changes sometime in the future, we'll see. Following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall with a 20-minute time limit. Approaching the ring first, representing the Opaque Brotherhood, the team of Killin' and Uncle Frank. former tag team champions in their own rights. No doubt they would love to get back into title contention. But in order to do that, they'll have to get past another team or more, starting with tonight. Introducing their opponents, the team of Jake Bagwell and Cowboy John, the Outlaw Posse. In 2K22. The Digital Wrestling Syndicate is alive and well. Here we go. 20 minutes on the clock. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Uncle Frank, what are you doing? Uncle Frank, what are you doing? Oh, poor referee. Oh, poor referee. Stalling a little bit. Box. Inverted atomic drop. All the Frank seems to be a little dazed and confused here. Tag made to Jake Bagwell. Now, kind of a bit of a prototype of Jake Bagwell. I know somebody is actually working on the actual Jake Bagwell character. I decided to kind of make this one as like a prototype until the official one is ready. Back made it here from the Demon of the Deep. Oh, knife edge chop. Now look at this. Oh, using the second rope. That left knee. Now, Neptune looking to return the favor here. Leaping up and stomping on the chest. Tag made. Here comes Uncle Frank. Bagwell crawling. Makes the tag. To the Cowboy. That was. Now just punching away on the head of Uncle Frank. Uncle Frank now. Tag made. Here comes Killer Neptune. Smart strategy here. Try to create some frequent tags. Get the fresh man in. To the face of Cowboy John. Ooh, nice moonsault. And up to the top. Cowboy John going up the second rope. He's waiting for Killer Neptune to get back up. Kick to the face. Double axe handle. Yeah, ooh, Rufus press. Cowboy John has the momentum. momentum. Rolls through. Cowboy kick. There's the cover. There's one. Ooh, Frank breaks it up. DDT taking down the monster. Ooh, left of the elbow, but Kelly Neptune saw it coming. Tag made it, here comes Jake Bagwell. Stomp to the midsection. Has him up on the shoulder, and ooh, tosses him over the top to the outside. Kelly Neptune is going to take out Cowboy John here. Trying to even the odds for the time being. Oh, spinning kick. Jawbreaker. Oh, front slam right on the floor. Testing out another thing. Ooh, a tide turner. Going for the springboard dropkick, but nobody home. And look out. Oh, nice reversal. Brings Jake Bagwell into the corner. Tag made. And, ooh. Holy smokes! I had no idea Uncle Frank could fly. Face first once again. Back elbows. Tag made back to Neptune. Very smart strategy. Make frequent tags once again. Irish whip into the corner. Ooh, nice left stop. Tag made again. Oh boy. Look out. Ooh. The Moen drop neckbreaker combination. Clothesline. Look at how LeBron is back on the apron. Oh, wait a minute. And he just helped out his partner. Oh, maybe not for long. Ooh, wise move there by Uncle Frank. And Bagwell. They're able to make the tag. Smart move. Realized he was in trouble, made a tag. Now Kelly Neptune needs the turnbuckle. Alley-oop. Ooh. Face buster. Attack bag, monster of the hills. Also known as the Horror of the Hills. Oh no. Oh, back suplex on the apron. Over. Four. count of six now. Seven. And we're pretty close to the halfway point of the 20-minute time limit. I apologize if you guys can't hear me, by the way. I have the environment, like, up to max. That might have been a mistake. The Irish whip to the opposite corner. Tag made. Oh, a body shot right there. Bagwell for the backbreaker. Jake Bagwell are illegal men, if I'm not mistaken. Oh, Bagwell got Uncle Frank here. Ooh. double axe handle right to the arm. Sidewalk slam. Now, going for a chin lock here. Killer Neptune in trouble. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, he got power bomb. Shotgun stunner. There's a cover. And it's over. The Outlaw Posse victorious here tonight. The winners of the match, via pinfall, the Outlaw Posse. And now, up next, ladies and gentlemen, the first singles match, Mystic Maniac one-on-one with the Klondike Kid. Who do you have here, ladies and gentlemen? Place your bets. Here we go. This in here ought to be an interesting match. The following contest is scheduled for one fall with a 15-minute time limit. Introducing first from the pits of hell, this is Mystic Maniac. Hear the boo crowd telling him what they think of him. But I don't think he cares. Then again, he is a maniac. His opponent from Saskatoon, Saskatchewan, Canada. This is the Klondike Kid. Commonwealth Wrestling in Wrestler Unstoppable along with Mystic Maniac. As I will say, I hope you all are doing good. I hope you all are staying safe. And here we go. Went for the cross body, but got caught into the scoop slam. Ah, ooh, missed. Oh, DDT. Oh, went for the leg drop, but missed. Yeah. Maniac now with the upper hand here. That kid, Irish whip now into the corner. A scoop and a slam. Goes up to the second rope. Dropping the elbow. Now, he's going for it. Locking in the sharpshooter. A very well-known maneuver within the Hart family. And Mystic Maniac's name is added to that list. Your winner of the match via submission, Klondike Kid. A huge win for Klondike right there. And now we have our first version of the Triple Threat, which I like to call the Triangle Match. Rick Logan Parfit, I think. Devoa Dimitri and Victor Goldman. We'll square off here tonight. Who do you have? Place your bets. Oh, and a big thank you to Black Heron. You guys have probably seen him before. Big shout out to him for helping me out with Devoa Dimitri. Big shout out to him. I may find his channel and post it in chat, so that you guys may check him out. Of course, the rules in this type of match, no countouts, no disqualifications. The is the first to score a pinfall or submission, and here we go. The following contest is a triangle match scheduled for one fall with a 20-minute time limit. Approaching the ring first from Greensboro, North Carolina, this is Rick Logan Parfit. I hope I'm pronouncing that right, by the way. If not, please let me know. opponents first from Moscow, Russia. This is the Russian Dragon, Devoa Dmitry. I will say, despite everything going on, with Ukraine and whatnot, Devoa Dmitry, believe me, does not support it one bit. Introducing the final competitor from Vienna, Austria, the Austrian strongman, Victor Goldman. As I was saying, Devoa Dmitry does not support what's going on with Ukraine right now. Even he too, like many others, are heartbroken that a lot of people are suffering at the moment. And I will say that I have been praying for the people in Ukraine, hoping for their safety and well-being. That's pretty much all I can do right now. But I do want to show my support to everyone over there. And I really do hope that whatever they're going through, it comes to an end quickly. As you can see here, every man for himself. In this type of match, the first to score pinfall or submission is declared the winner. Ooh, Yokosuka cutter. That's pretty much what the thing is. Oh, reverse Death Valley driver. For clothesline, glancing blow takes him down. Now, as you can see, Devoa Dmitry is no longer a junior heavyweight. He is now part of the heavyweight division. Here.
face first. Right off the apron, I believe Dimitri's been busted open. For those of you watching on YouTube, thank you so much for tuning in. And tape delay wherever you are. Thank you so much for watching this episode here tonight. Falls to submissions once again, can only take place inside the ring. Oh, strike first, right into the barricade. He literally just drove him in there, face first off the post. It's getting ugly here now. Another slam. Oh. Victor Gordon is going to need a backiotomy. Literally. Oh. Man, both men have got to be hurt. Physically spent, physically exhausted. Poison Rana. Back in the ring now. Goes around and oh, I believe he went for a spinning side slam, but Rick Logan, a little too much for him. And now it's down to those two. Ooh. And now Victor Goldman. Returning the favor. Big flying buster. And now setting him up. Going for the strongman driver. Old man driver, whatever you want to call it. There's a cover. And a kick out. Up to the top. Up for the splash, but Logan got the knees up. And this big toss by the big man. Oh. Rick Logan on fire here. Big time spine buster, also known as the Alabama Slam. Under the cover now, after the splash, Goldman breaks it up. Thank you. shoulder block from the second rope. Blocked by Goldman. Lucha is doing a flip. Now you want to pay a little more attention. Over the top to the outside. Ooh, big drop kick. With Logan breaking up the submission. Dragon Rana by Dimitri. Look at this. Nice bulldog. Well, if you don't pay attention, that's what you're gonna get. Accepting face first off the top from Buffett. And stomping the arm. I'm not so sure how far along we are. Bad last stand by Victor Goldman. Chin lock here. Looking for a submission victory. And oh, he did! Victor Goldman getting a huge win. I see we're 50 minutes in. Ladies and gentlemen, your winner of the match by submission, Victor Goldman. The former world champion. What an impressive win here tonight. This 2K22 debut. And now, ladies and gentlemen, tag team action once again. The newly formed team of Joshua Clark and Vernon Quinn taking on the Steel City Committee's father-son tag team of Junior and Blaze McCoy. Who do you have? Place your bets. Who do you think is going to win their tag team debut? As a matter of fact, actually, both of these teams are debuting in Commonwealth, believe it or not. The following contest is a tag team bout scheduled for one fall with a 20-minute time limit. We're introducing first the team of the hardcore champion, the Scorpion Joshua Clark, and the junior heavyweight champion, Showtime Vernon Quinn. Showing off the new championships. Oh, here we go. And introducing their opponents, the father-son tag team of Junior and Blaze McCoy, the Steel City Committee. The McCoys here joining the tag team division. Blaze McCoy already a former world champion, two-time world champion for that matter. And now, with the help of his son, he'll be looking to add some more gold around his waist. Looks to capture the tag team titles for the first time ever. Go. Oh, poor referee. Leave the ref alone. What's the referee do to you guys? The referee's got a family. Come on. Going to turn off some new gear, it looks like. Bad maid, here comes the Scorpion. Oh, big clothesline. Springboard moonsault. You know what? I bet Blaze is over there right now. Okay, going, come on, Junior, I taught you better than this. Come on. Or something like that, I don't know. Right to the back. Attack made to Vernon Quinn. And now here comes Blaze. Junior rolling out of the ring, and Blaze is getting punched. Boosh. Back here. Blaze McCoy, remember these two once fought for the Commonwealth Heavyweight Championship. Tag made. All setting them up. Open on a power bomb. Oh, that missed the thing, boy. Tag made, here comes Junior. Now, these two are going at it. Oh no! Elbow to Blaze. And Junior. Ooh! What a maneuver. Another one. Very athletic. He's Junior McCoy. Back and forth to Scorpion. Oh. Junior with a little bit of that double axe handle. Springboard moves out, no. Oh, what a kick. Right to the face. Payback on Vernon Quinn here. Tag made the Blaze. Oh, Harlem Hangover. And over the top, hands on the apron, Vernon Quinn stays himself there. Vernon Quinn took his eyes off the ball and plays before they getting paid for it. Into the corner. Tag made to Junior. Snap Mayer. Off the ropes. Gets him with a kick. And a clothesline. Followed it up with an elbow. Blaze McCoy with an elbow. McCoy now in. Double back body drop. And Vernon Quinn is in trouble right now. He needs to make a tag. Meantime, Junior better get out of there. Back in now. Ooh, double shoulder block. And Vernon Quinn going up to the top. Cross body, but he got caught. He got slammed. Double tag made. Oh, Joshua saw that game coming. Oh, but did not see the straitjacket DDT. Locking it in, the sharpshooter. And Joshua fighting out of it. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, poor Junior.
Wrong shot.
Setting him up. Axe handle to the back. Dropped him on his head. Tag team wrestling show. Reversal. Nicely done by Blaze. Oh, Rockwell makes him go for it. Leg sweep. How did he miss?
Knee to the face. And
Oh, Junior countering the Bulldog. Cover. And Vernon breaks it up. Just about a minute remaining in this match. 1 minute warning. Vernon Quinn powerbomb to the outside. Jacket DDT. And now, Junior setting him up. Going for it once again. There it is. Into the cover, hooks the leg. Will this do it? Yes, it will. The Steel State Committee wins. Ladies and gentlemen, your winners of the match via pinfall, the Steel City Committee. Oh my goodness, what a match. Fantastic tag team match, back and forth. But now we move on, ladies and gentlemen. One-on-one action. What do you have here? Place your bets. Go. Getting the crowd fired up here. The following contest is scheduled for one fall with a 15-minute time limit. Approaching the ring first from Chicago, Illinois, I think. I'll double check. This is the Drum Monkey. Introducing his opponent from Columbus, Ohio, the host of Platinum Dragon Wrestling, the Drunken Dragon Clown, Shifty. So McGee is from Chicago. Okay. And here we go. 15 minutes on the clock. Mucky with the early advantage. Hey, look at that way going up to the top rope. Frog splash. Again. And forearm smash. And, both men missing. Rum hit the canvas. Shifty hit the turnbuckles. I think he tried to throw him out, but failed. Ooh. Nice move there by Shifty. Amazing strength. Face first off the top turnbuckle. And now Shifty's just using all of his weight right up to the against the throat of Drum Monkey's there. Oh, look at that. Lever maneuver by Drum Monkey. And oh, look at that. Here we go again. Stretching him out like an accordion. Oh, look at this. Hammerlock. Russian leg sweep. No, Drum Monkey loves to work on the arm. Frog splash once again. Oh, this tough as nails driver. Here we go. Drum roll DDT. kick out of that one.
Here we go. Jawbreaker. Shifty found an opening. Now he's looking to take advantage of it. Oh, John Moxley with a reversal. Killian, no way. And now the John Moxley DDT once again. Let's be close to the ropes. Went for the 630, but Shifty a little too far away. Great ring awareness. More back elbow. Now locking in a chin lock here and Drum Monkey's got no choice. Your winner of the match via submission, the Drunken Dragon Clown, Shifty. There. My goodness. But moving on now, ladies and gentlemen, we got another singles match. And if I'm not mistaken, there's actually three more matches right after this. Who do you have here? Place your bets, ladies and gentlemen. Following contest is a singles bout scheduled for one fall with a 15-minute time limit. He enters in first from Manchester, England, the Doctor of Mass Destruction, Dr. Elliot Thomas. A master of joint manipulation, knows every way to punish the human anatomy. a former Mr. Cash in the Case, if you all remember. And he's a man who's had a few title shots since then. Introducing his opponent from Auckland, New Zealand, the pint-sized powerhouse, the hybrid hero, this is Andy Price. Not a whole lot of cheers, if I'm mistaken. Get the victory there. Have to do a lot more. Oh, there goes the ref again.
But come on, guys. What did the referee ever do to you? Come on, guys.
Seriously. You know what? All the bumps he's taken today, I'm giving the referee a raise. I don't care what you people say. I'm giving that ref a raise.
Thank you.
submission victory. Your winner of the match via submission, Andy Price. Sending a message to everyone on the list. Tag team action, non-title. The tag team champions, Primordial Explosion, taking on the Clans, Frozen Rage, and Pete Johnson with Mark Caliber in their corner. Who do you have? Place your bets. Sorry, folks, I'm kind of on the verge of passing out, apparently. But rightfully so, I didn't really get a lot of sleep last night. Just waiting. All right, here we go. Here we go. The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall with a 20-minute time limit. The introducing first. They are the Commonwealth Tag Team Champions, Booga Booga, Nick Nitro Glycerin, Primordial Explosion. Gotta be feeling really proud to wear those titles once again. Now they gotta prove that they are perhaps the greatest tag team champs of all time. Reintroducing their opponents, accompanied to the ring by Mark Caliber, representing the Clan. They are Frozen Rage and Pete Johnson. Pete Johnson and Mark Caliber certainly know what it's like to hold the tag team titles as well as Frozen Rage. Mark Caliber held the tag titles with his brother Alex. Pete Johnson also held the titles with Alex. In the meantime, Frozen Rage has held the tag team titles with Matt Outlaw on a number of occasions. The Clan standing tall here tonight. But will they be able to stand tall at the end of the match? And here we go. Again, come on, leave the ref alone. You know what, that's it. Yeah, I'm giving him a huge raise. I'm giving that man a huge raise. I don't care what any of you say. Tag made the Glycerin. Oh, Muscle Buster. And double stomp. Glycerin going up to the top rope once again. Nope, decides to go down. North and light suplex. Once again, and oh, Pete Johnson right there to shove him away. Nice attack to Wooga Booga. And hook in the arm, double arm suplex. Once again. certainly dominating the early goings of this match. Frozen Rage has not been able to get out of the slump. Johnson breaking it up, and down goes just about everybody. And finally, Seth Frozen Rage may have found an opening. Able to slow down the momentum. Frozen Rage comes back with an elbow. And John Grant powerbomb. Go for the cover. And only a one count. We see Mark Caliber cheering on his newest client. Again. And a double foot stomp. Gets his turn. The big man now in, just tossing him like a piece of garbage. Went for a forearm, but Dodge is just swatting him away. Tag man, and here comes Frozen Rage. His version of the figure four, the tar pit is locked in. Face buster to Pete Johnson. And Frozen Rage has no choice. He has to tap out. The tag team champions proving once again why they are on top of the mountain. The winner of the match via submission, Primordial Explosion. All right, now, junior heavyweight action. Shadow Press going one-on-one with Zach Sparks. Who do you have? Place your bets. And here we go. Following contest is scheduled for one fall with a 15-minute time limit. And to the first from Detroit, Michigan, this is the Ultimate Fighter. Shadow Press. Making his debut, this is Zach Sparks. He's been involved in the Instagram Wrestling Syndicate. Well known in Legacy Wrestling. Big shout out to them. I've been in talks with Legacy a few times. They've actually been very helpful with me, to be honest. Please leave the referee alone. Please leave the referee alone. Okay, good. You left the referee alone. Thank you. Big scoop slam by Sparks. Bit of that anaconda vice there. our second to last match, ladies and gentlemen. We got one more match after this. That's our main event, the fantastic four-way matchup. Yes, I made a match, named it after the Fantastic Four.
I believe that was supposed to be a bit of a... I
believe that was supposed to be like a... Or Phoenix Splash. And, oh, knee right to the face, right to the temple. And going upstairs. Takes 30. Missed. And again, the knee right to the face. Point with a fifth one. Neckbreaker. jeepers. Champion. Looks like he doesn't like the fact that Zach Sparks is here, and now he's taking out his frustrations, his anger out on Sparks. Oh no! We need to get security out here. Death Valley Driver. Zach Sparks laid out by the former junior heavyweight champion Psycho Wolf. What a way to ruin a celebration. Psycho Wolf making a statement though. Steal his moment of glory. But now, ladies and gentlemen, it is time for our main event of the evening. Which of these four do you have here? We have Jason Vesuvius, Chris Cage, Crimson Ninja, and Sir Dragon. Who do you have? Place your bets. just waiting for a bit to load. All right, here we go. Main event time. The following contest is a fantastic four-way match. Scheduled for one fall with a 20-minute time limit. Approaching the ring first from Adams, Minnesota, the Unsettled King, Chris Cage. A Triple Crown winner, having held the tag team titles, the hardcore title, the world heavyweight title, former King of Commonwealth. This man truly has done it all. Competitor number two from West Haven, Utah. This is Crimson Ninja. Crimson Ninja certainly is as dangerous as they come. Pulled off some victories since arriving here in Commonwealth Wrestling. He's got some lethal kicks. He's got some devastating holds. And now, competitor number three. Competitor number three from Pompeii, Italy, Jason Vesuvius. Go get him! Go get him! And introducing the final competitor from Vancouver, British Columbia, Canada. He is the Commonwealth Heavyweight Champion, Sir Dragon. Sir Dragon won the championship after cashing in his cash in the case briefcase on Frank the Tank Masters on the last 2K19 show. This is his second title reign. And I can tell you that Frank the Tank Masters does have a rematch clause, as he has successfully defended the title before he lost it. No doubt Frank is going to be watching this match closely. Alright, here we go now. Fantastic four-way match. The first man to score a pinfall or submission will be declared the winner. No countouts, no disqualifications. There are pinfalls and submissions. I almost messed that up again. Oh, look at that. Chris Cage going after the eye holes. The mask. Vesuvius hopefully pays for it. Oh wait, he's not done. Another one. The shades of Eddie Guerrero. Oh, never mind. Venus flytrap. He had me fooled. My goodness, he even had me fooled. A ninja trying to recuperate on the outside here. Sir Dragon now with a waist lock on Jason. Russian leg sweep. Thinking about doing like some kind of draft, one of those kind of split the roster up a bit. I'm thinking about it. If any of you guys in the roster or any fans out there would like to see a draft, please let me know. Oh, we got the vice grip on it. Thank you. comes in over the top. Goes on the apron. Oh, look at this. Look at the power of Jason Vesuvius. My goodness. And now, Ninja going for a powerbomb. The Dragon fights his way out of it. Shoulder tackle with authority.
Chris Cage on the outside. Ooh, kick right to the head. Goes for the cover now, hits the leg. And no.
Defeat to Vesuvius.
Now all four men back in.
Again, there's one suplex, a second one, and look at the leg. And a suplex in the bridge, but too close to the ropes. Turns a ninja back in the ring. Who's laughing? Who's laughing at? Oh, big punch. Right to the world champion. Now the studio is working on Crimson Ninja here. SCC. Cage cutter. Crimson Ninja. Back suplex right onto the apron. Dragon Screw Lake Whip. Oh, he's not done. Oh. My goodness.
Dragon was too far away. Oh, sorry. Sorry, Ninja was too far away.
So Dragon came up short. Vesuvius elbow to the back.
As it into the steps.
Dragon, 10 minutes remaining. Oh, clothesline turning the champion inside out. Look at Crimson Ninja, look at Chris Cage right there. Oh, there it is. Death's Embrace. He calls that Death's Embrace. And Sir Dragon taps out. Death's Embrace ends the matchup, and your winner via submission, Crimson Ninja. My goodness. Well, ladies and gentlemen, that is going to be it. Thank you so much for tuning in. For those watching on YouTube, hit the like button if you enjoyed the show. Subscribe to the channel for more content like this. Click the bell icon for notifications so you know each and every time I upload. Once again, thank you all so much for watching. And I will see you all in the next one. Stay tuned. Stay safe. God bless you all. I'm out of here.